What is up, Punch Savages? Happy Vlogmas. Happy Yule Vlog. We got cheese along the way here. Voice of the wife right there. Look at her on camera. What are you going to do about it? Ha ha. Not her face, though. We're going to Northpark. We're going to see the Dallas Symphony Orchestra. We're supposed to be doing a little bit of a something here. We'll see what else we can see. Come on. Looks like the Scrooge puppet show is going on. Yeah. I'm going to walk right through. Check out Scrooge puppet show, y'all.
What are you doing? You giving him your picture?
Yeah. They're doing it right now. Can you hear it yet? You can see the conductor doing their thing. All right, let's get down there. We probably should have went up on the second level so we can get a good view of it, but we'll still be able to hear it. As Cheese says, you don't need to watch it. Cheese can't handle it.
everyone is, obviously, from your list that you have, the naughty, nice list. Most people are on one side of the bubble. We won't talk about that, but we do want to talk about your singing skills. Would you like to sing the 12 Days of Christmas with the Dow Symphony? Yeah, Katie Williams, why don't you come on up and help us lead it? So, I'm sure most of you know the 12 Days of Christmas, and it would be great for us to just stay in our seats and we'll just all sing along. But, Santa, I know you have this, you've requested this. Whenever we get to everyone's favorite day to sing, which is 5 gold rings in a big operatic voice, whenever we get to that, don't sing. Instead, look at Santa. Santa has a microphone. Whoever is in front of Santa will sing that as a solo. Doesn't that sound like fun? Wait, where are you going? Okay, that's fine. The thing is, if he puts it in front of your singing voice, you have to sing. It's Santa, right? But it's not strictly voluntary. If you feel that you have the best singing voice on the planet, you can raise your hand and volunteer. Santa will try to get over to you and you can sing it. All right, here we go. 12 Days of Christmas.
On the first day of Christmas, mind you look into me, a partridge in a pear tree. Birds, three fish, hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge.
There's the schnazzy Dallas Mall for you, or the Northpark Mall. They've got a Tesla store here with actual cars. It's not like they're going to have exhaust problems, right? Ooh, they've got, like, Lambo doors over there. Or no, those are like DeLorean doors. Dude, that's cool. I want that. Well, that was the Dallas Symphony Orchestra at Northpark Mall. What did you think about that? I hope it makes your Vlogmas a fuzzy, warm one. And we'll see you all in the next one. Y'all stay savage.